brand new bitch.
Yo! Alright, I know this is a completely different place from where I usually film my intros, but right now, I'm currently in my kitchen, and my room is upstairs. Now, all my stuff for recording was down here, and I came to go get it, but I got too tired because my legs hurt from work, so we're gonna do all of this down here, okay? Okay. Alright, so by now, you guys have probably seen these two across many different videos on this channel, and I don't think I noticed until now that you guys haven't seen the three of us together as a friend group. Which is something that we've been for, you know, the majority of high school and beyond. And yeah, I know I just said that we're going to film in my kitchen, but literally the lighting in there is ass when it comes to making videos. So I'm not doing that again. I'm just sitting in my bed and we're going to do it here. All right. Anyways, like I was saying, you guys haven't really seen the three of us together as a friend group yet. I'm just going to give you all a fair warning. Nothing we ever do is planned. It's all just go with the flow. Pure random type energy, which is pretty much what this video is, to be honest. We didn't plan any of this. I just started grabbing my phone and recording. You know, I don't even have a title for this video, to be honest. So really all I can say now is just sit back, relax, and enjoy our video.
Man, Justin sucks at parking. Grizzly, how great she does this.
Dude, you're hitting her truck.
I didn't hit it yet.
Dude, your window is on her truck.
It's okay.
Dude, you could hear it on the thing.
Alright, I'll see you inside, Ariana. Look! Am I hitting it right now, Ari?
Oh my.
Are you so close? I wanted you to get out and see how I wanted to see if you could climb through his window.
Dominic can't even get out.
I know, I wanted to see if you could climb through this window, to this window.
So what am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
Guys, I'm parked in the lines, and she doesn't know how to park.
You scratched my truck.
Dude, on you me. Did?
I did not scratch your truck.
Yes, it is. It's all scratched.
Okay, I can't see, Audie. I need you to get behind there.
Huh? You're gonna hit.
Give me a second. Hold on.
You're gonna hit again. Jesslyn. Okay. No, don't turn your mind. You're gonna hit.
Keep going. You're good.
Hit my truck, bro. She says, I didn't touch your truck. No, what is that?
She was like, hey, Dominic, watch this. And I was like, what? And she turned in
the paint. Do you see the paint coming?
That's the sound of the police. I'm in a pranking mood. Anyways, like I was saying before, I know you haven't seen her for a while. She's been off the grid.
It's legit. Ran away to Canada.
Did you actually?
Like Frank Gallagher.
Oh. We're back at the legendary place, the mall, where my best friend, Pequeño, was born. Or, I don't know, spawned.
She's on the phone. She's lucky my grandpa owns a paint shop.
Dude, you know what? Doesn't she have that thing where, like, it, like, notifies if you hit something? You know, it could be worse. You could have hit one of us.
I think I'd rather you have hit me than my truck. How am I gonna explain this to my mom? The whole scratch on the side of my truck!
Justin, go over there and look at what you did to her car, or your truck.
The paint is coming off. Oh, after you just hit my truck?
Yeah, we're back. Talking to this real quick? Just say whatever. When they make it in an arcade?
Oh my gosh, it's the Easter Bunny.
I have to sit on his lap. Dude, if someone heard that out of context, then...
That's terrible.
Ariana, can I please go get pictures with the Easter Bunny?
Yeah, sure.
Sonic has seen better days. Look at this. I don't know what the hell they're talking about. What are you guys talking about? Timmy turning into a girl?
We're talking about your transition.
My transition
you
into...
You're going to borrow my picture and everything. I'm not wearing it.
Justin and Ariana's favorite thing to do is make me go into Victoria's Secret every time we're at the mall. They're over here having the time of their lives. And they're debating on which one of these things would look best on me.
On his skin color. I don't know, what do you think?
I think like a blue or a like a lavender. I think a lavender.
Look at my dirty shoes.
What do you think?
My name is not gonna be Dominique if I ever transition to a girl. Y'all, if I ride one of those ones, we're going with me.
Audi. Not two.
older than both of y'all combined.
I know.
Wait, you're not. Oh. Dude, I started recording those kids and I was like, wait, that's not her. So, it's, you twist it, yeah.
Right.
Oh my god. Do you?
For real.
What?
You see, I have my bitches driving me. What should we do?
Oh my god, dude. So I just wanted to give some context before this scene right here. So there was this little girl that was following us, right? And I wasn't really trying to record her because, you know, she's a little girl doing her own thing, right? And she was kind of circling around us. And, you know, I didn't think anything of it. You know, a little girl, she saw the older kids playing. You know, kids will be kids, right? But she was, like, really eyeing Jesslyn for some reason. And I didn't know why. And, again, didn't think anything of it. But then she went up to her. And she told her that. Dude, no wonder she was following us around. What did that girl tell you? Tell her what she told you.
You kind of look like Kelly D'Amelio.
Dude, no wonder.
Does it make you famous?
Oh my gosh.
I didn't know, I suddenly turned white. Okay, it's gonna turn off on us.
Has
a minute left.
We're gonna final lap. Mario Kart, bro.
No, drive the camera. Go. It turns off like halfway.
Texting and driving.
You're about to get hit.
Oh. Children. Do it like that.
So then we add its finest.
Look at TikTok audio. We made ass overdose, you bring it back. Literally, one thing you gotta know about us is that, like, we both, like, really love Doja Cat. I'm mad enough to admit it. I love Doja Cat.
Don Ham sculpted her.
Please don't.
It's me. I'm here. I'm back.
I want to. I mean.
No. Don't.
I mean.
No.